Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to make a painting of like tape and using colors. So we will take some paper tape which will not tear the page and a 8 number flat brush and our paint and some water. So let's start making it. So first we are going to take our tape and put it randomly like crisscross up down and on the page anywhere you want to put. So let's put it. So now you can see I have put the tape. It is not visible in camera. So now you can pick your favorite colors and the spaces which are not covered in tape, you can color them in and the painting will be ready. This is so easy painting. So I will choose my color and I will show you. So these four are the colors that I have picked for my painting. It's lemon yellow, ultramarine blue, aqua green and magenta color. So let's take our brush and start coloring this on the tape. So I have put my aqua green color and now I am going to take my magenta color and also fill it anywhere you want to fill. So let's fill our magenta color. So now I have taken my lemon yellow color and I'm going to fill it. So now I have filled my lemon yellow color and now I am going to fill the blue color and I think I have to choose another color because there will be two left. So I have also put my ultramarine blue color. So now I have choose the color brilliant purple because as you can see two here are left. So I'm going to put brilliant purple color in those ones. So now I have colored all the colors and now it's time to remove the tape and you have to remove the tape really carefully. So I'm going to remove the tape. So let's see. So now I have removed the paint. So now I have removed the tape and you can see it is really beautiful. So if you like my new video, so please subscribe my channel and like my videos. Thank you.